last carnival time. That was confusion. I see a man named Prime beating up a woman. He says she take him money and she get to hurry. She take him whiskey and she get to Archie. Then she take him rum and give it to them bum. He snatch she.
Take that.
He lash she.
Take that.
He smash she.
Take that.
He dash she.
Take that.
He kick she.
Take that.
He lick she.
Take that.
He stick she.
Take that.
He brick she.
Take that.
Tell him. The woman big and fat, did a skull, she big and bad. Always beating man, but this time she had it hard. His right hand passing, and the people laughing. Old kick and high fall, money makes she look small. With way you take that for, whoop, whoop look, take some more. He slap she,
take that.
Tap she,
take that.
He snap she,
take that.
He rap she,
take that.
He palm she,
take that.
He slam she,
take that.
He jam she,
take that.
And he ram she,
take that.
I tell you. Back and all in the place, people gather around, but they wouldn't stop. All they closed their down, all the private business exposed to the public. And while they fighting, you know she biting. He bust it in, she fat. The crowd, they ball out, take that. He jump, she
take that.
Clump she,
take that.
He rump she,
take that.
He dump she,
take that.
He bring she,
take that.
He ring she,
take that.
He ting she,
take that.
And he fling she,
take that.
I tell you. With me granny, but when I tell you granny didn't like anything I asked she, she went up with a belt and would beat me. I could remember when I was small, I couldn't ask my granny nothing at all. I only asked my granny what is an ass. She hit me a slap and tell me a fast. Ask your father,
ask your father, ask your mother, ask your brother, ask your sister.
How many times I tell you, young man, don't let me kick you.
Ask your father, ask your mother, ask your brother, ask your sister.
And when it comes to learn, that is your mother's concern. I tell you. Another thing about granny, when she begs, she does get on real funny. When she in a good mood, well, she would call you and would give you plenty. Yes, one day my granny, she had headache, and there's more funny to pay the cake. Forget and ask granny permission, she jump off the bed, not me by me throat. Ask your father,
ask your father, ask your mother, ask your brother, ask your sister.
How many times I tell you, young man, don't let me kick you.
Ask your father, ask your mother, ask your brother, ask your sister.
And when it comes to learn, that is your mother's concern. Yes. Granny know about cooking. She know about washing, cleaning, and ironing. But she only fooling. because if I know she never had schooling. I thought that she couldn't read and write, and she was doing me them things for spite. So then I asked Granny how to spell cat. She tell me to ask she nothing about that. Ask your father,
ask your father, ask your mother, ask your brother, ask your sister.
How many times I tell you, young man, don't let me kill you.
Ask your father, ask your mother, ask your brother, ask your sister.
And when it comes to learn, that is your mother's concern. I tell you. She always complaining about children today have no training. That was big confusion when I asked Granny how babies was born. His children of long ago wasn't so, and nothing at all them children didn't know. But children today, they don't get your backs. They asking you all kind of things, but look, ask your father,
ask your father, ask your mother, ask your brother, ask your sister.
How many times I tell you, young man, don't let me kick you.
Ask your father, ask your mother, ask your brother, ask your sister.
And when it comes to learn, that is